What up, everybody? This is BP, and we are here with a quick little message for you guys. We got two parts of it. The first thing is that we have a new drop coming soon with some fall / winter apparel that y'all should look out for. We're hoping to have it out to you guys on social media in hopefully less than 2 weeks. Sometime next week, we should have all the designs, everything posted, take some photo shoots, all that good stuff, and have it out for you guys. So be on the lookout for that.
And we apologize for all the maybe late things we send out, different things like that. We're always late, so for that, we're gonna be running a buy one get one half off right when these drop.
I do want to address that as well. He made a good point. We've been slacking a little bit on certain parts of the logistics in our business, and we all three of us have our own individual stressors in life that we live, and we have our own business ventures that we take part in, and sometimes we kind of put this on the back burner, and we want to make sure that stops. We want to be held accountable, so we're going to start holding each other accountable, and we hope you guys hold us accountable as well. We want to take this to the next level, and we're going to start diving in and be a little bit more serious in how we go about business. With that being said, we want to do a little bit of a rebrand. As y'all know, we're currently known as Breed Pitchford. We're going to switch that up a little bit. We're going to keep the same logo, keep calling ourselves BP. And we kind of know the meaning behind it and the driving force to how we started this, how we became what we are. But knowing that if we want to get this as big as we can, people who don't know us, and even some people who do know us, might not be as motivated to wear something called Breed Pitchford. They might not want our last name on their clothing. They might not know what it means, whatever it may be. For whatever reason, a sale might not take place simply because of the name. So we want to rebrand that and basically call ourselves what we're standing for and detach the name from it. So we're going to start calling ourselves BP Apparel. And the BP stands for be passionate, be persistent, be powerful. And so that's going to be like our new slogan, our new go-to BP acronym, our mission statement, realistically, is what it's going to be. And so when you see BP, you'll know that it means be passionate, be persistent, be powerful. And then obviously we have our own hidden medium with the Breed Pitchford underneath it, and we're going to continue calling ourselves BP, same logo, same recognition, but we just kind of wanted to get that out there for y'all, and know that we're going to kind of slowly start to change directions and start pushing it more that way. And that will reflect in our apparel as well, and the different designs and stuff that we come up with.
Just because those three things mean something to us, the BP can mean anything. Be positive, be, like we said, powerful, playful, persistent, be playful. However you see it, big plans ahead of you.
Good.
But no, yeah, that BP can mean anything to you, and that's what we want. We want this message to be. We don't need it to be Breed Pitchford anymore. Now that message can be whatever it means to you. And these three things are going to be what it means to us and our mission statement. But obviously, those three things are big in anybody's lives.
I would just say, we appreciate each and every one of you that has taken your hard-earned money and bought something from our company that we're trying to push. Going back and looking at our sales, some of the products that we had already sold out quick. The box logo tees all basically are sold out. Most of the hoodies from last drop, which is basically like a year ago now, but
all the Be A Light shirts.
All the Be A Light shirts. A lot of the Win the Day shirts. A lot of the Fight in the Black.
Mm-hmm.
Just like most of that stuff, some of you guys might not think is like a big deal to support a small company, but when we go back and we look at numbers and whatnot, we appreciate each and every one of you. And even if you're not buying something, sharing, supporting,
liking,
all that kind of stuff, it just helps grow our page, helps grow our following. So we appreciate every single one of you, and like Isaiah said, we'll do better to be on top of our game so you guys can get your products as soon as you order them.
And with it as well, I mean, I think I speak for all of us when we say this, is that just know that like when y'all order, whether we know you or not, whether we reach out to you or not, we really appreciate it, because y'all might think like, oh, this is a cool t-shirt, or this relates to my life, or this would be a good gift for somebody, whatever it may be, whatever your reasoning is for ordering. That might be a single transaction for you guys, but that's a stepping stone for us three in a dream that we're trying to chase. So like we kind of talked about on our first podcast episode, At first, this was gonna be like, oh, this is a quick way to make some cash in college. Like, let's just do this real quick, get all of our friends to buy it, we'll make some money, and then we'll just kind of drop it. But this is turning into something that we want to grow into a stream of income, into a business venture, into something that we can build off of for the next 20, 25, 30 years, if possible. And when you guys buy something, that allows us to continue to reach that dream or to chase that dream. And we have not paid ourselves once this whole time. Every single dollar we've made has gone into the next drop, gone into the next design, the next photo shoot. And we're going to keep doing that until we get to the point where we think we're big enough to maybe get a warehouse, maybe get an employee, maybe anything that makes our business legitimate until we're going to catch a dollar off of this. So just know that every time you guys buy something, that you're not just receiving apparel and getting something cool that you might think somebody's going to like, but you're also investing in the three young men and what our future is looking for.
Hey, with that, one of the few things that, or one of the things that's about to sell out is these Everybody Versus Racism. This is our fight. So make sure y'all go to the website right now. We're going to put them on sale. They $3 right now. Normally $6.
We got like 10 left, so y'all better get to it.
So whoever get to them first, go ahead and get you one. We appreciate y'all rocking with us.